shit. Yeah, I don't know. It is kind of confusing if stripping Zarya as fast as you can of her shield is a good idea.
Oh my god, that play.